Dead as a doornail. The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
That's not to say you both have bad
names. Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city, yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous.
Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case. There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults. People claim they're being attacked by an age-old demon, Spring Beetle Jack.
I think Frank's having difficulty keeping up. What's my head? Somebody please help! I can't believe it! Help!
Cry when I can't pay it back. Mr. Stevens would be well within his rights to let me beat you to a pulp.
It's fine.
It was horrible. Glowing eyes, huge claws, and his laugh. You luckily, it was frightening.
Look, please. Look, please, of all.
I have you now.
On the walls.
Thank you.
have you now.
Out of the way warehouse, lots of guards, masked lunatic inside. This is the bloody life.
He's there!
sack of toffees.
Fallen on hard times, have you, Fry?
No rest for the wicked, eh?
I encourage you to take part
that
in all
Nigel's
the
got some weak. Careful with that blade, oh brother of mine. Nigel's full of surprises.
Nigel, how about a pal? You know me, Reg.
Yes, I suppose I do.
I need more time.
You better keep...
Make.
Why don't I rip your empty head off?
I'm not interested in wasting my time on you. Keep moving.
Not a time to pester me, knobhead. The end is...
You'll be singing a different tune once I'm through with you.
I would like a 7-inch flywheel, please.
Hang on a minute. Damn it. I can't get a blessed thing done around here.
Miss Evie! I've done something dreadful! The train won't stop!
Keep your flywheel.
There you are.
Here now.
Move it!
And we should be stopped. Check on the driver.